is supposed to make the Shafi'i doctrine problem slippery.
You heard that where exactly?
Monday.
One day?
Yeah.
Okay. That's not said at all. Rather, Salatu Shafi'i wal Witr is prescribed to be the last prayer of the night. You can postpone it until before Fajr if you're planning to get up and pray and if you're capable to do so. But for those who can barely pray Isha and pray at night, then go to sleep because they have to get up early morning and that is their routine, it is advised for them to pray Shafa and Witr before they go to sleep, lest they may skip it.